I don't even have to think about it.
On guard! No! I'll do what I can, dude!
I can do it!
give up.
Thank you.
You're okay.
No mercy next time.
There's still a long way to go.
I won't let Misha get ahead of me.
I'm not even close to finished yet.
Plenty of room for him.
We love this sensual thing.
I feel like I lost.
your business. Just do whatever you're gonna do with us.
Thanks for the invitation. I think I will.
York, let me talk to her.
Not again. All right, don't give me that look. Do whatever...
Would you please be quiet for a second? Etna, you can tell me, can't you? There's no reason not to... It's nothing personal. I just wanted my memories back. Your memories?
So your big reward for killing us was gonna be a few stupid memories? Is that...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You got a problem with that? It sounded like a pretty fair deal to me.
Why do you even want them back so bad? We're getting along pretty well without ours.
Why? If I knew why, I wouldn't need them back. Now, I've forgotten everything that's important to me. Everything that matters.
There are certain things I never wanted to forget. But maybe you can find some meaning in not knowing what those memories were.
This is so lame. You guys are such a pain in the ass. There's a much better way to do this.
Which is?
To destroy whoever stole... Make them tell us why they did this, then have them send... Am I wrong? Are you saying you want to take them with us? Again? Yep. They can even betray us again if they want. We'll make... I mean, what can they do against us? See who's won the fight every time?
Maybe we'll just stab you when you're not looking.
Try it.
Or I might strangle you all and...
Go ahead.
We all have to look for our souls together. We can help you get your memories back.
So now there's...
Can you please cut that out? You know, that passive
Oh, don't get me wrong. I have absolutely no mercy. I only accept you because we have the same goals and share a few interests. That's it.
How it is. Fine. I guess I'll grace you with my presence. But only because our interests match, and it's more fun to crush those other cretins. So don't get me wrong either.
Stubborn as always!
Shut up!
I don't agree with this.
You don't have to. If they do something stupid again, no one will try to stop you.
So, where do we head to next? I don't know anymore. What in the... I can smell... In which direction? Well, I smell them on the mountain winds.
That means we have to go back.
We don't have any other lead. Why not just follow Felicia?
Felicia, can you lead us there? Sure.